Well, now we've just got the choice of... do we go back down via that love box? Or do we just have a... I think we look in the room first. It does feel like we've missed an item though, right? Definitely. We can get up there. Oh, I wonder, do we need to come at this box? No, from a different angle, no. Yeah, it might be to do with the positioning of where this box is, this love box, but can't pick it up. What's it doing? It's got stuck somewhere. You'd think you'd be able to push that. That's what you'd think it should be. See, it's not working, so... I guess we're going to have to go back down and try... We must have missed an item. This could be a very long playthrough. Oh, actually, the only other thing we haven't tried is going back the direction we originally came from. Now that we got the jump, but I don't think there's anything here. But maybe we should just have a quick look. Nah, see, that's it, isn't it? Shit. And we've been in all the rooms, right? Obviously, apart from the ones we can't get to. Yeah. Okay. But I'm sure we went in all the ones on the other floor. I'm sure we did. Oh dear. It's weird though how it had the it has the love box item in this bit, but not in the other one, right? Weird. Oh no, I can't get back at all. Oh well, that narrows the options down, I suppose. There's definitely no other way to go here. Oh. Well, that really has narrowed it down. Just double checking here, but I don't think there was anything in here. Well, shit. Nah, see, nothing in here, just the map. What the hell, then? What am I missing? Let's just check settings, make sure I'm not missing a control. Wand light is circle. I don't think I've got that at the minute. I'll try it. Well, shit. The only other thing I can think to try is going back to where we got the jump, but again, there's nothing else there. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Something like must be really obvious in here. What happened there? Maybe it is circle. Something. I'm missing a brain. Ah! It goes that way! Aha! Well, the game didn't make that obvious. That's gonna squash me, right? won't let me push it any further. And I can't seem to jump it. What if you come over here, mate? Come here! Are you stuck on it? I bet that means if I come back in and go back out, that box stays there. Fuck! It's obviously to do with that. I just don't want to get him stuck on there again. There we go. Come here. No, I can't get up there. I don't know what the game wants me to do. Ah, there we go. Fuck me. Holly Hop 5. Take your brain to another dimension. Pay close attention. Okay. What? SD or not SD? At least it's going to let me through there now. Again, I don't think it'll let me have a look at anything. No. What's the point in having the menu then? Oh, I didn't like that last jump. What? Right, one, two. Which one does it muck up on? Or is it maybe just I have to go quick? Right. 2, 3, 4, back. What does the game want me to do? There's a way to test this theory. Aha! Yeah, okay. It needs to want me to do it in specific order. 3, 4. And then we need to just wait for those to go. Nope, not that one. 2. But there's nothing to tell me what it actually wants me to jump on there. Nope, must be this one. 3, 4. No! Oh, maybe the same one again. No! What? 1, 2, 3, 4. I tried. What? Why have those suddenly started going red? Oh, it's the square you jump onto it. Definitely. This one? No. What? Maybe it's not. It must be to do with the timing. Yeah, it is. I was right the first time. No, it definitely wants me to do it in order. Jesus Christ, I made that way more complicated than I needed to. Right, let's sail off in a boat. In a pea green boat. Right, finally. Finally moving. Okay, we've got the next map for the next area. Fuck, that looks big. Goodbye. Oh, okay, it's sort of against the wall there. Okay. There was nothing in that room, was there? Oh, it didn't really tell you. So I can get that way if I want to. Hang on. Yeah, this is the dead end way, so... Always go the dead end way. Another cassette tape. Whatever the hell those do. No idea. Okay, should just be able to jump up there. Well, those are all relatively easy rooms. Oh god, I timed that right. I guess there's not another room there. Dude, that's easy. It's gone from super hard to super easy all of a sudden. Clean me. Did it. Why is there a fan? Oh, to get back up. What? I'm trying to jump on it, but the game won't let me. Oh, here we go. I'm going that way, but for some reason it's... Oh, it wants me to go backwards, right. Oh, I still can't get the duck. That sucks. I guess if you had finite lives, this game would be a bit different, wouldn't it? Oh, that's just bollocks. Why? Why is it not working? Ah, switch. Hidden fucking switch. Oh, don't tell me it only worked when you stood on it. Well, what am I supposed to do about that? There's nothing in the room. Ah, it's a timed thing. Right, so we need this box. Definitely. There we go. And then, I presume, we want to put the box on there? Nope. Something to that effect, though. Oh, what? That totally should have worked. Problem is, because of the angle, you can't really tell. Do I get to keep the box? No. Stupid fucking game. Honestly, what are those... How are you supposed to get those ducks? This is going to be quite a short game, isn't it? I've just realised. Can I... Nope. I don't quite know what the game wants me to do here. Maybe on here? Yeah, there we go. Aha! A bit of soap. Wonder if that'll let me get the ducks now. I think it probably will. Oh, maybe not. Definitely not. Oh, am I going to have to literally wait for these fans? That's stupid. Okay. Oh, thankfully I don't need that to get out. Bollocks. Run the opposite way. I guess this is more of a game. Do you think this is more of a game for kids, maybe? a lot of the solutions are like really obvious. Although, mind you, saying that, I have failed quite miserably at some of these things. Oh, dude, I... It's... What? Game's not letting me back up. See, I shouldn't have said, oh yeah, this game's really easy. Now I can't fucking get back up to where I want to go. Oh, that's how I get up on that box there. There we go. Just needed to give it a bit more time. But the thing is, with the isometric thing, I'm not sure... There we go. Which bit I needed to jump to. What? What was the point in cleaning it then? Oh, you can... Can go on top. What for? Oh, you keep jumping on it. I bet it takes you to the next level. Oh no, I'm an idiot. I need to just get here. Right. Aha, a switch. Oh, I see. I see. I totally haven't made that now, though. Bollocks. thing is, you've got to be quite quick to stop it from going back down. No! Just hit the switch again. Oh, come the fuck on. So, I'm gonna hit the switch again. It'll just fall otherwise, yeah. Just as I get there. Finally. Jesus. Secret room? Nope. Worth a try. Easy puzzle. Huh? No, why would you do that? Oh, no, I have to do this again. It's certainly a different game. Arrgh! Sweet. Jobs are good at them. Oh, hang on. Yeah, it's going to sink too low if I don't go on this, isn't it? Yeah. I just saw that just in the nick of time. Okay. I guess this is taking us up to the next level. Oh, and we haven't got the map for this yet. I should check the other way and see if it's one room. Aha! Yes, it's the map. Which we technically should be able to get, right? Right, it's more to my... I think I need to be on that crate. Got it. Now I just need to get back. I knew that was going to happen. Oh, fine. That's all right. That's fine. Who cares? That's a bugger. Okay. We're on the next floor now.